Welcome to I Want Paella channel. I'm Jay and today we're cooking the chicken and clams paella. The ingredients for the chicken and clams paella are paella rice, chopped tomatoes, onion and garlic, chicken, clams, and also the Spanish ingredients such as paprika, saffron and paella mix. So, let's get on with this chicken and clams paella. Let's start by adding our chicken. We've marinated our chicken with a bit of garlic and parsley. While that chicken cooks, let's hear what Jay has to say. iwantpaella.eu, where not only we have a paella blog, but we also sell paella pans, paella burners, spices, beer, wine, and much, much more. So, don't miss out and come visit us at iwantpaella.eu. Let's add the onion and the garlic. Let's add our tomato puree. Let's add our paella rice, 300 grams, because we're making three portions. We're gonna add half a teaspoon of paprika. There we go. Half an envelope of paella mix. And we're gonna add one envelope of saffron threads. Okay, everything available at a store, iwantpaella.eu. There you go. Okay. Without further ado, let's add 900 milliliters of our fish stock. And let's bring our paella burner up to 100%. All right, this should be plenty. Let's leave a bit for later in case we need it. Let's add a bit of salt. Seem to have a nice boil going, so I'm gonna reduce the paella power to 50%. Something like that. Let's try the rice for the first time with a clean spoon. Okay, that rice is around 40-45%, so we're gonna leave it cooking for a bit more. In the meantime, I'm gonna add a bit more salt. Don't forget that when you try the rice, it's also a good time to taste your salt. To give you an idea, when you taste the paella stock with all the mix in, it should taste salty. Okay, it should taste salty. Why? Because afterwards, when the rice absorbs all that juice, the rice is gonna level the salt. So it has to be a bit over salt for your taste. Let's give it a shake. Oh, all right, nice. Looks good. Okay. Let's try the rice for the second time with a clean spoon in a different place. Okay, that rice is around 65-70% at the moment, so I'm gonna reduce the paella burner power down to 30%. Let's add our clams. let's add the remainder of the paella stock. Something like that. Let's give it a bit of a shake. And let's try the rice for the third time with a clean spoon in a different place. Here, for instance. Okay, guys, that rice is around 80% at the moment, so I'm gonna leave it a couple of more minutes simmering, and then I'm gonna bring it to our kitchen counter. Every Tuesday at noon, we bring out a new video. One is a long video and the other is a 1 minute recipe. Okay, so don't forget, every Tuesday at noon at I Want Paella channel. See you there. Okay guys, I'm turning off our paella burner as we speak. I'm gonna bring it to our kitchen counter. Last shake. Okay guys, here we have our chicken and clams paella. I'm gonna serve it on our plate now so that you can see what it would look like if you were about to eat it. Okay guys, let's serve this chicken and clams paella. There you have it guys, a proper plate of chicken and clams paella. Okay guys, I hope you enjoy this chicken and clams paella. You can see this recipe and other recipes at iwantpaella.eu.